There are little Mickeys in this wrought iron as well. How cute. I do have a little gingerbread display. Look, it has campers. It's so adorable. Okay. Wow. That's a lot. How's it going?
We're doing.
The gingerbread house smells so good.
It does smell good.
This is a little quick service restaurant here. Lickety split. We are heading out to the bus to go to the park. Thank you so much. And everything's decorated for Christmas. The gingerbread house is in there. We'll check it out later.
How we doing? And
so pretty with the Christmas garland. The bus, yeah, Bobby's hurrying me because it's supposed to be here like any second. It's here right now, so perfect timing. There it is. Our transportation to Holllywood Studios today. Good morning. We have the whole Four Seasons Disney bus to ourselves. With Disney cartoons!
Hey, come back here!
Check out the seats.
I know, they
comfy.
They look so comfy. So it has like this comfy armrest you can put up or down. Chargers.
So you want to get that green set?
Yeah.
There's ducks in the water.
Disney ducks. Aerial statue. Here at Mama Mama Melrose's Italian restaurant. This is our first time here. Kind of reminds me of the pizza place at Disneyland Paris. Oh wow! How we access the menus due to COVID for limiting the spread of touching menus. It was really easy. This drink looks good. What do you think?
These are fresh. These are hot. Very hot. See it steaming?
Oh yeah. It's like steaming. It's so warm. It's really good. Yummy.
Very good.
Look at that grilled lemon. We got the crispy calamari appetizer.
I gotta try one.
Bobby has a peanut allergy, so we always just declare that just in case.
Very crispy, it's very good.
Looks good and it smells good. How's your Sprite?
Excellent, it's the best Sprite I've ever had.
And you got the shrimp. I don't want to mispronounce it, but it looks really good.
It does look
shrimp
very
pasta.
Good. Shrimp pasta.
Campanelli right. Or something like that.
I just want to make sure we're staying.
For desserts, not so much.
Thank you. Bye. Just came out of Alma San Pizza Rizzo. Mama Melrose's. Honestly, one of the best meals we've had on Disney property.
Yes. I got these shrimp.
Campanelle? I don't know.
It was one of the best pastas.
There was like something similar that we had at California Grill, and this was better than California Grill. It was so good. And I got the chicken, sorry. I got the chicken parmesan. And it was excellent as well, yeah. So definitely try. RIP the Osborne lights.
That's funny.
this is the first time we've ever had like people in front of us. Yeah, like in the queue for rides. So
somewhat people here. Yeah, usually it's just a square crowd.
Yep.
Nice.
Thank you.